Tensions ran high in parts of Nepal as protests ensued in Birganj on Thursday following the government's decision of declaring Jadakpur as the temporary capital of province number 2. Locals staged a general strike and took to streets to protest against the government's decision. Numerous visuals surfaced showing locals burning tires. They have been demanding for Birganj to be declared as the provincial capital. Demonstrations have impacted the normal life as the traffic remained stuck during the protest. The protests have erupted only weeks ahead of the scheduled elections for the members of upper house of the parliament.